2, create design layout dash 2 just by repeating all steps which we showed you so far in this crash course. By this, we have finally design layout dash 1 and design layout dash 2 in page JB-index-2B. 2, resize your browser to 50% or 25%. 3, now you can drag and drop the magic box object within the master dash page however you want. 4, of course you also can delete them or load different layouts. By doing that, you can reorganize complex index pages within a couple of minutes on the fly.